I'm wondering about the autonomous vehicles, whether they are responsive to environmental sounds. I mean, if I notice an autonomous vehicle driving erratically, will it respond to my beep?
That's a really interesting question. As far as I know, no. I think Waymo hinted that they look at sound a little bit. I think they should. So there's a lot of stuff that comes from audio that's really interesting. The sort of Waymo have said that they use audio for sirens, so detecting sirens from far away. Yeah, I think audio is a lot of interesting information, like the sound that the tires make on different kinds of roads is very interesting. We use that information ourselves too, depending on kind of like off-road, wet road when it's not raining sounds different than dry road. So there's a lot of little subtle information, pedestrians yelling and that kind of stuff. It's actually very difficult to know how much you get from audio. Most robotics folks think that audio is useless. I'm a little skeptical. Yeah. But nobody's been able to identify why audio might be useful.